Bollywood actress Urmila Matondkar, who is contesting as a Congress candidate from Mumbai North parliamentary constituency, was seen playing cricket with the youngsters of Kandivali during campaigning. Urmila looked at ease with a bat in her hand as she tried to throw the ball. The batting debut took place at the same field in Charpok while Urmila was there to woo the voters. She even posted a video on her Insta handle and wrote, "Since there is no time to watch the IPL anymore, in a league of my own with the youngsters of Sayadri Nagar, Charpok, Kandivali." Matondkar, who has been aggressively campaigning in Mumbai North, has caught public attention by her interactive style, mingling with the common masses and singing with the youngsters. Honest report.